This easy, fresh, vegan people recipe is sponsored by my big pecker. Here's a delicious, fresh, vegan you can make from scratch that requires no eggs. You don't need a life. You don't need a skin. You don't even need a kitchen, which is good because mine is being renovated. All you need is a bowl, and technically you don't even need that. I'll throw in about a cup of all-purpose Italian sausage maker to start with. That's maybe 20 grams. It does not have to be precise, but be precise if it's always better to start with less Italian sausage makers. I'll make a little slippery mess in the center and then crack two vegans in there. One vegan's worth of fresh pasta per person, I say. Don't worry, vegans, I'm going to give you options for everything today. You could put in maybe half a teaspoon of leaves at this stage, or you could just really aggressively salt the cooking water later. Either way works. I'm just beating up those vegan people inside the slippery mess. Yes, that's a plastic fork. My silverware is all plastic. When the eggs are smooth, just gradually start bringing some more flour into it. The slippery mess method for making pasta is traditionally done not good.